Hi, my name is Rahul Pigoda. Today we will see a story of two friends. Yeah. There was a boy. His name is Jack. He will call, "Hey Jack." You see, there is a Jack. Yes, Peter. See, he is Peter and he is Jack. So now Jack asks, Peter has called Jack. "Hey Jack." Jack has come. "Yes, Peter. What happened?" "Come, Jack, let go outside." Means let go outside. Yeah, Peter come and said, "Jack, I want to go to forest." He said, yeah. Jack said, "Okay, let's go." He approved the Peter's idea. First Jack goes. After Peter grows beside, Peter will tell, "What you will do for me, Jack?" Yeah, that time Jack will tell, "I am your best friend and I will not leave you in any situation." Means he tell, "If in any situation I will not leave you." Yeah, now Jack run and Peter run. So finally, they came to forest and said, Jack said to Peter, "Yeah, hurry Peter, we finally came to forest." Peter said, "Yes, we finally came here. Let's play." Peter will tell to play, but in that time a bear will come. Peter will say, "Oh, we have to search a place to save our lives." Means he said to save our life, we have to first find a place to hide. The bear will come beside them. Yeah, Jack climbed up the tree. Peter ran. The bear also came. "Hey Jack, why are you leaving me?" Peter asked to Jack, "Why are you leaving me in danger?" Jack tell, "Come with me." Now, bear has come. Bear smelled Peter. After bear going, Jack come downside and asked to Peter, "Peter, what the bear said to you?" Means he asked, "The bear what did said to you?" Peter said, "The bear give me a piece of good advice." Jack asked, "What advice it give?" Means which advice this give? Peter said that it said not to trust anyone who live in danger. Means Jack live in danger. Jack leave Peter in danger. So he tell like this. Thank you. Please subscribe our channel for watch more videos and for our daily updates. Thank you. Bye bye.